Hi guys, it's me, obviously. Who else would it be? My evil twin. Anyway, so I was just looking through my inbox. Sorry, I'm really losing my voice. I was looking through my inbox and I saw that I still had dares from literally like a year ago and over a year ago. So I decided I'm in the mood for this and I'm gonna do it. Alright, so I know you all want to know what the dare is, so here it is. This is sent in by L Loves You, and L is not like L, like E, it's actually E-L-L-E, okay? L Loves You XX, and she said that she wants me to prank call a randomer and record it, and she said, say that it was sent in by me, so I just did, and by the way, I love your vids. Aw, thank you, I love you too, even though you said you love my videos. I don't know, but, and if she's still watching my videos for her, a year later, then thank you and big shout out to you. And by the way, your picture, you are really pretty, so good job. No, I'm not a creeper, I'm a girl, I promise, I'm straight. Not a creeper, I'm just... Alright, anyway. So, I actually have recorded, I have recorded this video 3 times before and I'm gonna just be sad because I called the most amazing, oh, by the way, sorry for this, it's kind of broken. I called the most amazing people, and I was, like, cracking up the whole time. And they were, like, so cool about it, and they were, like, going along with it, and it was hilarious, though. Oh, my God. But then it's, like, disconnected. Would you like to restart your recording? I'm like, no, I would like to get my old recording back, you idiot. But, you know, YouTube is a place of fuckery. And yes, I'm using a Kingsley word. And don't yell at me for cursing. Anyway. So, since it said prank call a randomer, but I wanted to prank call, like, other people too. Like, the last video I recorded, well, I tried, I did my friend, and he's just, like, a little boring loser because he did nothing but, I'm gonna report you. I'm like, you know what, you need to shut your face. I don't know why I hang out with you. Anyway. So, I'm gonna try this again and hope that YouTube isn't a little bitch. Alright, so, star 67, this is literally just like a random number I'm dialing, I'm just coming up with this right now, 215, because that's my area code, and I'm not going to give out the rest, so in case you guys want to like bomb them, alright, let's see if this is a real number. I hate that so bad, I always prank call people, and that's what I get, like legit, legit, I'm stupid. Alright. Alright, let's call this one. I'm gonna chop someone's head off. Oh my god. Right now, seriously. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna call the other person. I just recently called 10 minutes ago, because, you know, hopefully they're not going to, like, call the police on me.
Hello.
Who is this?
This is your mother.
I'm sorry, you are you at the wrong number?
No, I don't believe I do.
Yes, you do. This is for...
Who are you? Are you God? Are you Jesus? No, you are not. So how would you know that I have the wrong number? I am calling. The name, I don't know. But I know that this is my mother.
I'm a man. How can I be your mother?
I don't know, but sir, it could happen.
Who are you?
Who am I? Who am I? You should know who I am.
I don't know who you are. Tell me who you are.
Wouldn't you like to know who I am?
I don't recognize the voice.
Well, sir, then we have a problem.
I guess we do, but I don't recognize who you are who's calling me. You know, if you want to end this, if you want to have a conversation, tell me who you are. If I know you, I'll let you keep talking to you. If I don't know you, then there's no point in continuing.
But why, sir? Pardon me.
Either you tell me who you are, or I'm gonna end this call, and I won't appreciate another call.
Sir, are you from New Jersey?
No.
Were you born anywhere near New Jersey?
I was born in New York City.
Okay, well that was my next guess. Just your accent, sir.
Pardon me?
Pardon me.
Ma'am, I don't know who you are. I am not.
How do you know I am a ma'am? Why do you assume I am a ma'am?
You're a man?
I am a man.
I want to call up Tetra Lot, but don't call me again. I have no idea who you are.
I am, listen, I am Jesus.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Alright.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Alright. Alright, I wish you all sorts of luck. Good luck. Please don't call me again, okay?
Please don't wear your boxers backwards anymore. It's very unattractive. What is wrong with me? I don't even know what's wrong with me. Like, literally, in a prank call, I am insane. Like, did you hear this? Did you hear this? I don't know what's wrong with me. But, yeah, I just get really weird under pressure, so I start freaking out, and I'm just like, I'm your mother? Don't wear your boxers backwards? Shoot me now. But that guy was pretty nice, considering I've had my friends actually tell me, I'm gonna report you, but, yeah, you know. And apparently I'm Jesus now. So, you know, you can call me Jesus. No. But anyway, I hope you enjoy this really random call. No, you know what? This is something that I always love doing. And I am going to find the number for the nearest Chuck E. Cheese. And I'm going to get a birthday party. I don't know why I do this, I really don't, but for some reason it entertains me. Alright, here is the closest one to me, so hold on, sorry, I'm just like looking for it. Alright, star 67, so they cannot get to me. Alright, actually I'm not going to do the one close to me because I'm pretty sure they've heard my voice before, yeah. Make sure this is the right name. Alright. Call. Chuck E. Cheese, shouldn't you be open? I want a birthday party. Good day, I need a mother.
How about magical day at Chuck E. Cheese's in Lovettown on the Eastern Highway? For instructions
of
English, press 1.
Hold on, love. No, I'm Mexican! I want them in Mexican! Jesus. No, thank you. Can I talk to a human? Where? What number do I press to shut you up? Oh, wait, I found it. Alright, sorry, that did not go. Usually you get normal people.
You know, maybe it's just happy times you get normal people, you know? Because those, no. I hate the robot people. I just want, they give me nightmares. Alright, I'm going to try happy times really fast. You know, one time I actually got reported by happy times. Just a little fun fact for y'all. Got my phone taken away and I couldn't go to a dance because my dad found out. But, you know, it was all good eventually when I got the last laugh, if you know what I mean. Alright, so here I'm going to try and call happy times really quick. Sorry, this is turning into such a long video. I talk way too much. Oh, I have already called them on this phone. Joy. There's always starts doing something else. Oh yeah, doing my little dance, my excited dance.
Hello, I'm sorry, can I help you?
Yes, I would like to reserve a birthday party.
Okay, off to the park center or bowling center?
The bowling center.
Okay, hold on 1 minute. Hi, this is Jackie, can I help you?
I would like to reserve a birthday party. Sometime between this Saturday and the year 2017. You
know, excuse me, I'll just go to Chuck E. Cheese.
Okay, well, that is the very interesting and random end to my prank call video. So I hope you guys really enjoyed it, and again, if you're going to prank call, use protection. Oh God, what am I talking about? We're not talking about what you think I'm talking about. We are talking about prank calls. I think. Anyway, yeah. So if you're going to prank call, remember *67 so they don't know who you are, because I've made that mistake one too many times. And again, that's what happened with happy times. So anyway, enjoy the rest of your night, and I will see you when I decide to make another video. So bye guys.